Hello there. Today we'll be returning to Blade & Sorcery, after a small hiatus I had for the month of October. Update 10 just got released, and I've been unable to put my headset down. I've been experimenting with stealth and tried to find logical weapons to use for said stealth. As you can tell by the title of this video, I used the Warhammer. You see, a blade straight to the head, neck included, is almost an immediate kill. A bludgeoning weapon does not guarantee a kill, and is also very loud. This makes stealth with a blunt weapon not a great idea. But with the following run, somehow, it worked. Like really well. Anyways, enjoy the run.
You shouldn't be...